You want to go first?
Sure. If I could describe this place to someone who's never been here, it's kind of eye-opening. Well, it's very eye-opening. I feel like this is a place where no matter what you're into artistically, you're always here to like fit in and you're always here to learn something. And although like you may have more experience than your roommates or someone else who you're really good friends with, there's nothing that like is repeated here. I feel like the advice that I've been given here and the notes that I've been given here, I've never heard them anywhere else in the way that like I could understand them. So it's really eye-opening and it's really educating.
Yeah, it's not like, I wouldn't describe it as like just a theater program, because also in part with the film program, it's like you can come here with any skills that you have already and you're enough. And everyone here is helpful and we all showcase it, and like when we do showcases on Saturdays, you can literally do anything you want and everyone's gonna cheer for you. And so I don't think it's just a theater program, and it's also like you come here and you leave being a better person. You learn how to build on yourself and your self-confidence, and you learn how to build others up. And for me, I think it was just, it's just a good experience for me, because I've never been in a place where I've been so accepted. I've never been told I was enough as is. It's always, you gotta get this grade, you gotta do this, you need more extracurriculars. And when you're here, it's just, you're perfect. Like, it doesn't matter what experience you have, what experience you don't have, like, you are enough. And I truly feel that here.